all partied out? Sleepy Princess Charlotte looks ready for an afternoon nap as she leaves the Queen's Christmas lunch, and poor George has had enough, too. After a family lunch at Buckingham Palace hosted by the Queen herself, it's no wonder Princess Charlotte was feeling a little sleepy today. The two-year-old royal looked all partied out as she left her great-grandmother's festive get-together at Buckingham Palace this afternoon. The adorable youngster joined her parents, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, and brother Prince George in leading the departures. George, 4, also looked visibly overwhelmed as the family drove away from the Christmas party. The toddlers were joined in the back seat by super nanny Maria Borallo, who is also believed to have been on hand during the meal to keep them entertained. Charlotte was dressed in an adorable burgundy cardigan over a floral frock, while her older brother donned an £85 knit from a mare. The tot hasn't been seen in public since July, when she and George accompanied their parents on a royal tour of Germany and Poland. Today's lunch offered a chance for Meghan Markle to meet some of her future in-laws for the first time, as she rubbed shoulders with the likes of Prince Edward, Sophie Wessex, and Princesses Beatrice and Eugenie. But George and Charlotte weren't the only youngsters invited today, with Isla Phillips, 5, and Maud Windsor, who goes to the same school as George, also spotted arriving at the palace. It was announced this week that Charlotte will begin attending an exclusive London nursery from next month. William and Kate, who is pregnant with the couple's third child, will send the two-year-old to Wilcox Nursery School, located close to their Kensington Palace home. Charlotte will enjoy pottery and poetry classes at the sought-after nursery, which is rated outstanding by Ofsted and located next to the Royal Albert Hall. Fees are £9,150 a year for morning sessions, and £5,400 for afternoons.